Hey, so today we're going to be getting G ready for bed. So I have G here. She needs some room. I'll show you some like the stuff we've got available. So we got her these for and then getting ready for her night routine, which is the video after douche, and then on my other channel, I'm going to do all the same videos. But she's still a little bit awake. And then we've got these because these only got the two problems and they're only 60p, so I got to put another 72 in there. And then I've still got these, but I can use them myself now because they were actually for me. Then we just got her base, which isn't nice, it's just a Equipment. It's from Aldi, it was like 9. And then we got her two of these. They were 99.52 and they are gonna go for me, and I'm just showing you. I can see in the cops. And she's got her board in there. She's got her little set that I got for her. And then, there's one this thing. I don't know why I'm putting on an American accent. We just got this to hold all of our clothes. And so this is such a good one. But that's already for the next one. And then, I've got a candle of the week, guys. This smells amazing. It's a Yankee candle. I love Yankee candles. And it's in sweet apple. And if anybody wants it, just comment below. It needs to have a magnet on it, and I don't apply magnets. I'm fed up with the amount of times I go to sleep. So let's get started with getting G ready for bed. So I'm just going to make her like a little bit. So she's going to be her like a little bit. And tonight she's going to be wearing this one, which is really cute, and it says Bad Hour on it. So, here, it's cute. And I won't be doing her morning routine tomorrow. I'll probably do it for a week. And like, tell me the morning routine. Here, yeah, she's very cute. She has a little basket over there. Wow, did you see? She set her food. I'm just going to take her down. So cute, I thought it was just adorable, and it did go with this one, but then it broke, so I haven't given you it. Hello. We've got bedrooms for ourselves in here. I want to buy some new one, though. I think it's really one of them. So I'm just going to take this one. This one's so cute, I thought, and I don't want to buy this today, so. I love getting her little sneakers that she made for her because she looks tiny and cool. And I got her a sort of cute sneaker. And it's pink. And I'll probably do a morning routine of her on this chat on Friday because my sister probably won't let me use her tablets because I need her tablets to upload and stuff because my phone doesn't. Unless my phone comes compatible with YouTube, I will not be uploading. Yeah, it's really changing. It's really good, but we don't need to shoot. I only have one left in the room to have it to the computer. I saw some protective newborns in the church, which I currently in her room. Oh, this is so sweet. Look how cute it is. I don't know what size it is. It is really. I don't think it is. I know it was only 50p. It was just too cute to resist. But I had to get it. Didn't I? She's already worn it, so I'm not sure. Maybe that one. But I'm not sure. The other's got way too much. I I love the little buttons. Half shirt, please. So cute. And then the set pass I can make in the little pretty. I love the pretty. I guess most pretty is a pirate. I don't know. I love that pink. Because how about a pink pirate? I haven't even got a pirate. It's like two hats and a little pair of little shorts, which I like very much. I'm going out tomorrow, so we can. I've got a pack of green boots. Well, it's just tiny bit too big, but I love them. I love it when it's even too big for them. It looks so adorable. It looks so cute. I'm jealous. I want to be a baby. I guess I've got to be soon, so G might be able to come with me. I feel bad. Ugh, if I don't know the final, she put your own next one. You have to get to shake away, I think. That's the only reason she's coming. She's never missed X. Gotta put it in. Doesn't need to be retaped. Okay, I think I'm gonna put the paint into it. I didn't know how this thing worked. The first time that was really good, but I figured it out. I don't know what's going to do. Oh, hi guys. I want to use these up because these are rubbish. I might buy some proper ones for my own. Says I said I'm not gonna. By the way, I'm not crazy. You have to. We are on these days. I'm a hungry child. I'm a hungry girl, aren't you? I have cameras. Oh, it's so bad for her. So bad for babies. I do kind of, because they are really bad and really rubbish and they don't do that. They say they were, they say, oh, I was a super blob and I can't believe it. See, this is not a problem. Yes, she actually did. I keep getting this question asked so much to me, and it's, does she actually do? Yes, she does. Hate cheating and stuff, and at first I thought I'd be still lying, who goes, never know, not really, I really know that, I have, I don't change G, I don't need to, she's not. Well, she's not gonna take it. See that rubbish? We're gonna probably rip it up, but I didn't know that was too late this time. On Tuesday, I'm going out on Tuesday here. So I'm on pizza. You know, it's really hard when your parents hate them as much. Kind of just mad. Every time of therapy, yeah, we're done now. Bye. There's the third. I'm not going to do it. Bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye.